subscribe and press this bell icon to never miss another lecture video. Okay, so that's the difference between unit step signal and the number, not normal step signal. The same way, ramp signal, it's a very interesting signal. So the same way, unit ramp signal is having a magnitude 1, but the normal ramp signal does have a magnitude of A. Now, what is actually ramp? Kya hota hai, sir? Ramp kya hota hai? Very good. See, look here. This is a very important point, my dear friend. Look, what is this signal is? This signal is a T. Okay, now this signal is not a ramp signal. So if you want to get a ramp signal is like this. This is your ramp signal. This is T into U of T. This is your ramp signal. Clear hai? So it is only defined. So F of T equals to T, which is only defined at T greater than equals to 0. That means F of T equals to, isko matlab F of T equals to, we can write T into U of T. Clear? So this is your ramp signal. Please have a clarity on ramp signal. It is not equals to normal T. Okay, clear? Now, we are done with ramp signal. We're going to have detailed analysis in a mathematical format and parabolic signal, exactly x of t equals to at square by 2. Like these functions, these standard signals, I think you have been continuously going through, like in control system also, in NT also, like during the, like mathematics mein agar Laplace badha ja raha hai, toh usme bhi aap isko, or phir again in signals. Okay, now I'm just going through all these things. Please go through these notes, like parabolic signal ka ye hai aur unit parabolic matlab ek jagah pe one aa jayega. So there is a difference. Okay, simple cheez hai. Now sinusoidal signal, we know this. Now here, what is the interesting part is this angular part. Okay, we're going to introduce here in this angular frequency in radian per second. Now this is your angular part. Okay, this capital T is your period. Okay, what is the period of that function? We'll get into the periodic and non-periodic signals K analysis mein, but here you just need to know ki this is your period. This represents your period, and 1 by T represents the frequency of the signal, and 2 pi by T, if you multiply 2 pi with the frequency, that will represent your angular frequency. It is defined through an angle. That is why it will be regarded as angular frequency. Clear? Your sinusoidal signal. So, isme sir, samajhne wali baat kya hai? Kuch nahi hai samajhne wali baat. Go through all kind of standard signal. Now, this is your real exponential signal, where the signal would be defined as e to the power bt, a into e to the power bt. Now, where b, if it is greater than 0, that is your positive, b is positive. Then it defined like this. If B is negative, it defined like this. It defined like this. B is positive, it defined like this. Okay, this is a real exponential signal. Now let's get into complex exponential signal. Look here, complex exponential. This is your complex exponential signal. X of t equals to a into e to the power j omega naught t equals to, which can be Euler's formula, can be broke down to here in this format, where this part is your real part, this part is your imaginary part. Okay, now your complex plane mein isko aur bhi bolte hain argand plane karke bhi aise bolte hain complex number system mein, and this is your angular frequency through which that this actually rotated with the variation of the magnitude, it rotates like this. We know this functionality. And so basically there is a difference between complex exponential signal and real exponential signal. Now if you multiply a real exponential signal with a sinusoidal signal, it represents like this. So if your B value is positive, it will be increasing, rising sinusoidal signal. And if your B is negative, then it will be decaying sinusoidal signal. Now, this is your triangular pulse. Okay, triangular pulse is very important for your GATE exam. Okay, triangular, sync, gate, these are functions is very, very, very important for your gate exam. Now, triangular function ka value aap is do tarike se divide karke se bol sakte. 1 minus t by a, for t is defined within 0 to a, minus 1 to a, or 1 minus mod of a by mod of t by a, which can be defined through like this. So I personally prefer this definition. Okay, I'm going to use this definition mostly because it is more simpler than this one. ओके, या फिर आप इसका इक्वेशन बना के भी ऐसे बोल सकते हो, पर दैट्स रबिश, यू नो. तो जस्ट फॉलो दिस वन इक्वेशन एंड इट विल बी लाइक इट विल गोइंग टू बी वैल्यूएबल फॉर योर लॉट ऑफ क्वेश्चंस. नाउ सिग्नम सिग्नल, वी नो सिग्नम सिग्नल, दैट इज योर सिग्नम ऑफ, नाउ दिस इज योर सिग्नम सिग्नल, ओके. And we know signum signal is defined for t is greater than equals to 0 and less than equals to 0. Like this kind of function, mod x by x, remember? Signum t equals to mod t by t. So we know this formula. Sync signal is a very interesting thing, and we are going to use this in, is a very important kind of signal. So you just need to know ki ek kaisa dikhta hai, theek hai? वो सब चीज़ मैं आपको यहाँ पे बता रहा हूँ. सिंक इज डिफाइंड थ्रू साइन टी बाई टी. विल गोइंग टू हैव डिटेल एनालिसिस इन दिस सब्जेक्ट एज वेल एज इन कम्युनिकेशन सब्जेक्ट टू, एडवांस कम्युनिकेशन सब्जेक्ट टू. लाइक इट इज़ अ वेरी 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 लाइक जिंदगी में ये आने वाला चीज़ है, ओके. सो इट इज़ एज इम्पोर्टेंट एज दैट ऑफ योर साइनोसिडियल सिग्नल, ओके. क्लियर? सो दिस इज अ सिंक सिग्नल विच इज डिफाइंड थ्रू sin sin t by t, और ये ऐसा दिखता है. और अभी के लिए बस आप इतना जानो. फिर और एक आपका है गॉसियन फंक्शन, ठीक है, वो ऐसा दिखता है और उसका फंक्शनैलिटी लुक्स लाइक दिस, ओके. विल गेट इन टू डिटेल एनालिसिस ऑफ द फॉर्मूला ऑफ दिस एंड वी वुड हैव अ वेरी ब्यूटिफुल और मजेदार सब्जेक्ट्स एनालिसिस इन फोर ईयर ट्रांसफॉर्म ऑल्सो. ओके, नाउ कीप वॉचिंग जेल गेट ईएसई लेक्चर्स. सब्सक्राइब टू दिस चैनल एंड जस्ट गेट अपडेटेड विथ ऑल काइंड ऑफ लेक्चर्स दैट यू वॉन्ट टू सी. आई एम गोइंग टू प्रोवाइड यू सिग्नल सिस्टम लेक्चर वीडियो, लाइक एवरीथिंग. आई एम गोइंग टू प्रोवाइड यू एवरीथिंग, वट एवर द कॉन्सेप्ट आर देयर, वट एवर दिस, लाइक मेरे दिमाग में, मेरे पास और मेरे दुनिया में जितने सारे कॉन्सेप्ट हैं और आइडियाज़ है रिगार्डिंग सिग्नल सिस्टम विच शुड बी यूजफुल फॉर योर गेट एंड इंजीनियरिंग सर्विस. आई एम गोइंग टू प्रोवाइड यू एवरी सिंगल थिंग. ओके, सो टू कीप वॉचिंग जेल वीडियोज, गेट ईएसई लेक्चर वीडियोज, डू सब्सक्राइब टू अवर चैनल, टेल योर फ्रेंड्स कि ऐसा ऐसा वीडियो बनता है करके, और लाइक करो वीडियो को, ठीक है. See you in the next lecture. Bye.